Multiomics, looking at multiple omes, provides a richer context for understanding biological systems. However, current multiomics methods can be tedious. For example, DNA and methylation are traditionally analyzed separately. Methods for detecting methylation tend to involve complex workflows that are limited in throughput and yield poor quality data. And that is why Illumina developed the 5-base genome solution. Illumina 5-base chemistry enables dual genomic and epigenomic insights in one assay. You get genetic variant and DNA methylation data in a single readout with exceptional accuracy, simplicity, and scale. DNA molecules are inherently multiomic, holding both genetic and epigenetic information. So along with the standard A, T, G, and C bases are methylated cytosines, the so-called fifth base. Patterns of DNA methylation act as molecular switches, controlling whether genes are turned on or off. By decoding DNA and methylation together, we can uncover the hidden regulators of health and disease, driving breakthroughs in research and beyond. The Illumina 5-base solution allows researchers to analyze the DNA sequence and methylation status simultaneously, generating accurate results with a simple, scalable workflow. Traditional methods to detect DNA methylation convert all the unmethylated cytosines, which comprise the majority of cytosines in the genome, to be read as thymine in sequencing data. These libraries have low nucleotide diversity and are hard to align. Bisulfide conversion involves numerous steps that can destroy the integrity of the DNA, leaving large data gaps. The Illumina 5-base solution replaces this tedious, damaging process with a novel chemistry that directly converts only methylated cytosines, of which there are far fewer in the genome, to thymine in a single step that preserves DNA integrity. You get unbiased methylome and genome insights with high coverage uniformity. The Illumina 5-base solution includes easy-to-use analysis and visualization tools. Advanced Dragon algorithms can accurately distinguish between methylation events and single nucleotide variants. Illumina connected multiomics will help users visualize and interact with the data. For example, to show regional differences in methylation between healthy and diseased tissues. Using the Illumina 5-base solution, researchers can identify genetic mutations and methylation changes that drive tumor growth, leading to more targeted cancer therapies or cancer detection methods. In rare disease studies, it can uncover novel genetic and epigenetic markers, providing insights into previously undiagnosed conditions.